Europe's got a 56 billion euro NATO defense spending gap, and guess what? The countries with the biggest shortfalls are drowning in debt and deficits. It's like trying to protect your house with a leaky umbrella. Time to tighten those purse strings, folks, because safety doesn't come cheap. Let's hope they figure it out before it's too late.